we're back in Toronto, and today we're going downtown for a little bit of sneaker window shopping. I also have to pick up a new backpack that's gonna hold all my vlogging gear, so when I travel around the world this year, I can actually have a bag that is practical and not just a regular kind of backpack, so I'm excited about that. There's also a new Jordan release today, the Air Jordan 13 Olives. I wanna see what those look like in person. And there's also a huge, huge sale going on at like Foot Locker and Foot Action, where if you show them a picture of this like family and friends discount, you can get 30% off. If you guys don't know what that is, that's basically employee discount at Foot Locker and Foot Action. So I still have some money left on my Foot Locker gift card. We're gonna go check out those stores and see what's there. And we're also just gonna check out the stores in downtown Toronto, like the Jordan store, like Foot Action, like Foot Locker, and see what sneakers are on the shelves in Toronto, because I haven't seen the stores in about a month. Look at the Jordan wall at the very back of the store. Everything is color coordinated, which is really cool. So we'll start off with the white and silver sneakers right here, or white and gray. We got these dope half black, half white Jordan 1 Mellows. I peeped that logo right there on the tongue. These are pretty fresh. I like the design, but I'm not a huge fan of the writing on the midsole. It feels really out of place in my opinion, but I still like what the message stands for. Pretty dope sneaker overall. Ooh, there's even the equality branding on that little lace tag thing right there. White cement True Flights. Okay, we got some Spizikes. Here's a look at the gray shoes. We got the gray suede 12s. I'm not sure what these Jordan 32s are called, but they look pretty dope as well. I haven't seen this model in a long time in stores, the Jordan Westbrook 0.2, I think. Blue navy canvas, not too crazy about these. Jordan 11 Windlike 82s. These are fresh. They honestly look like Concord 11s when you see them from afar. It tricked me. We got some more Jordan 32s. These are really nice. I love this camouflage tiger print on the side here. Gold accents. Got these Shadow 1s. I wore these in Japan and they got messed up on New Year's at the club. Don't wear your Jordans to the club unless you're ready to part with them. The green Air Jordan 6 Gatorades right here. Olive 13s. And honestly, these Olive 13s are really, really nice. I was looking at them earlier. The quality of these is on point. The shade of olive they use is really dope too. And this is just a good daily beater sneaker right here. I would recommend you guys check these out in store. You might want to pick these up. I'm not sure if they'll go on sale, but this is definitely a good solid release from Jordan brand. It's not an OG colorway either. Satin Air Jordan 6 is still available at the store. Jordan 9 boots. Oh my gosh, look at the tread at the bottom of the shoe. These things look like boots. These things are monsters, oh my gosh. And we also got these Jordan 31 Lows on sale too. Not too bad. Here's a look at the other Jordans they got on the other side. Sixes, the other Gatorade ones, a few colorways. The Wheat shoes, we got some Wheat sixes. These are straight fire, man. We also got the maroon Air Jordan 12s. I love these things. These are some nice Jordan 11s. They got the Gym Red 11s right here. If I were to buy any, this would be it for sure over the navy blue ones. Here is a look at the black Air Jordan selection they have. They got these black and white ones with a hit of gold. Really, really nice shoes. I might have to cop these Nike Air in gold. Icy blue bottoms. This is a really good silhouette right here. We also got these women's Jordan 11s, but if you get them in a big enough size, of course you can wear them if you're a guy. And then they also have the Altitude 13s. These are really, really fresh. I remember when these were just like a samples or super limited back then, and now these are just GRs sitting on shelves. Now we're on the bottom floor of the Jordan store. This is a look at the women's selection they have. They got some ones, 13s. I'm pretty sure these haven't come out yet, or is it a women's exclusive colorway? I don't even know, but they got these 13s, Flyknit Jordan 1s and the Royals and Shadow colorway. Some 11s, these cream ones as well. Red Flyknits right here. They also got these. I hope they drop a high top version of these for guys, because I would cop those for sure.
And there you guys have it. That is the Jordan store. Next up, we're gonna get over to the Foot Action. Hopefully they have something for me there. Precious time that I bought from your Rolex, even off the gram.
like you a bow flex. I think you're the finest. Dope how you don't care about designer, cause all I really care about what's inside you. I can see your
inside of the Eden Center right now, and today's actually a really good day to be shopping, especially at these Foot Locker chain stores, because they're doing a family and friends sale right now. 30% off everything. That's basically employee discount, which is really, really good. So next up, we're gonna walk into the Nordstrom. I think they're doing a special Air Force One customization kind of thing. It looks really dope. I saw stuff on Instagram. We're gonna check it out and see what it looks like in person.
Nordstrom X Nike, January 19 to 21st. To celebrate the 35th anniversary of the Air Force One, they have a pop-up design studio where you can make lit sneakers with custom engravings and much more. You have to schedule your appointment.
Hey,
yeah.
Yo, man.
Can we take a photo?
Yeah, for sure. Let's do it. Hey, you watch too?
Yo, I'm the guy who won the red Roshi for me.
Right. Oh, sick.
Just bumped into 2 subscribers. This is pretty lit. We're at the Eden Center right now. This guy actually won the red Roshi runs, the red October Roshi runs from like last year. Yeah. I think, right? Damn. What's your name, by the way?
Yatuba.
Pardon me?
Yatuba.
Yatuba?
Yeah.
And yours?
Roy.
Nice to meet you guys.
Next up, we got Foot Action at the Eden Center. I'm hyped. They always have some good stuff in here, so let's go check it out. Here's a look at some of the sneakers they got here. One thing that really irked me is I found out that they had to change the name of the Adidas and Nike to the Adidas I5923. I think because I think Nike was upset with how the name sounded so close to Nike. So now they're known as the Adidas I5923. I'll always call them the Adidas and Nike, but really dope shoe. This is one of the OG colorways that sold out really quickly. Looks like they have a couple of sizes left here. Here's a look at the other Ultraboost they got here. They got some 4.0s, they got the ATR mids. I love these, how it has a gradient from one color to the other. The blue ones are even better in my opinion. Here's some more of the Uncaged. We even got the brand new NMDs here too. And these are some of the shoes that are on sale. Here is a look at the Air Jordan selection that they got in store. All of 13s, a few Jordan 1s. We got a couple of colorways of the Jordan 1 Gatorades. Nothing too crazy. Ooh, I'm surprised they still have these in stock. And the Shadow 1 Flyknits. I didn't really talk about this one at the Jordan store. And I want to say on the Shadow 1s, I think they did an excellent job on these. I think they look better than the Bred and Royals in my opinion. Let me know in the comments down below which Flyknit Air Jordan 1 you guys like the most too. They're more up-tempos. And I've seen Russ wear these more and more and in a bunch of different colorways. It makes me want to buy them, but they're just so bulky for my style. I don't know if I can get my feet in them. These are really, really fresh, but I hardly wear my low top ones with this checkerboard print, so I don't know if I could justify buying the high top ones. And this is pretty dope, the North Face and Vans collaboration. Seen a couple of these around. They had the Bred colorway when I went to New York City a couple of months ago. These are pretty cool. A couple of you guys asked me to review these, but I don't really have plans to buy them. Sorry, guys. Ooh, this is a really good deal. They got the Chuck Taylor boots right here for $100. They got the brand new Converse Tyler the Creator collaboration right here too on the One Star. Here's Select by Foot Action. It's the Puma section of the store. We got the money print background here with the $100 Puma Clydes right there on the podium. These right here, I am tempted to buy the Sugijun Gubism in this white, black, and red colorway. These scream ninja shoes. I mean, they're not, you know, stealthy, but they really give off these like ninja-like vibes. I really mess with these heavy. It's a great, great colorway.
Jeez, 40%. Off the Puma XO line. Okay.
Here's a look at the other Puma sneakers they got. They have that same sneaker I just showed you in this black and white colorway. Really fresh. Black and olive colorway, even fresher. Check these out. Shadows, the Breds, and the Royals. So this is an even better time to ask you guys which Flyknit Jordan 1 you guys like the most out of all three. Okay. This store's playing J. Cole. I mess with it. So here's a look at the Nike Air Force 1 section we got. Lots and lots of Air Force 1 selection. I probably am gonna have to pick up a pair of these this spring, if not the Just On collaborations I missed out on. Here's a look at the Air Max sneakers they got. Nothing too crazy that screams out for my attention. Yo, these are bright. Holy cow, these are bright. I also found some more colorways of the Air More Uptempo. They got this white, gray, and black color blocked one. They got the wheats. They also got this like stony tan kind of colorway. So we're at Foot Locker right now instead of the Eden Center. Found this really cool sweater. I messed with this heavy. It has this like checkered print 90s kind of throwback kind of vibe to it. Got Nike branding on the side too. Okay. They got a bunch of the new LeBron colorways right here. They also got the Equality Kyrie 4s.
All right, so we're walking over to the Champs now in the mall, and it bumped into two more subscribers, which is pretty crazy. Edison on the escalator. I was just going up the escalator and I heard like the whisper of sneaker talk in the back of my head. And he came up the escalator, he like ran around the escalator and came up behind me and was like, yo, you sneaker talk? I'm like, yeah, that's me, bro, that's me. And then after that, another subscriber came up to me. His name was Julian, and he took the photo of me and Edison, which is pretty cool. And Julian's been watching for like since 8,000 subscribers, which is crazy. He's like an OG subscriber, which is mad dope. So thank you, Julian, and thank you, Edison, for watching the videos.